baseline passes to the big men because they're the ones that have been hurting them with the clock down.
Parker gets past Green, is fouled and puts it in. What a shot by Tony Parker.
Okay. Oh, what an acrobatic shot. Just watch as he goes down. As he goes down, he just gives it a back flip off the glass.
What an incredible acrobatic play by Tony Parker off the window. His 13th point.
Now Bosch has him. Parker on the drive, nearly lost it, still dribbling. Parker with two to shoot. Just gets it off in time, and he banks it in. What a shot from Parker. Gets off his feet and puts San Antonio up four. Now they'll review it to make sure that Parker got it off before the shot clock expired. It was very, very close. Falls down. That looks good. Still in his hand. Wow, that is so close.
Now remember, they called it good on the floor.
Just to see, you have to slow it down. Now I've seen it twice in those, and I don't know.
It's gonna get more and more polished.
Got sick. Parker backs it back out. Throws by Cantor. What a circus shot by Tony Parker.
Consecutive.
Say that in Turkish?
Well, they're whistling when everybody has the ball, not just Parker. They figured it started to work. Stay with it. Parker, runner, and one!
Wow. Taking the game into his own hands. He's making play after play for the Spurs to answer this Fenerbahce run.
Here comes Parker, the acceleration, and what a play by Tony Parker, who now has 20 points, but none prettier than this.
Look at the angle he took, almost right at the knees of Pau Gasol.
Look at that shot.
To get to the other side. You thought he was going up on the right side as he's